The first thing is that if you don't know who you are, then the devil will try to tell. He said that. Look at what he said then. For God know that. The day you eat the fruit, God said that you shall eat of every fruit, but don't touch this one. In the day you eat it, you will surely die. Hey, you will surely die. Adam and Eve ate it and they were still standing. It means a death has taken place I cannot see. Death has taken place I has not seen. Now, don't be afraid of physical death. Be afraid of spiritual death. Because that's a separation of man's spirit from God. Now, as physical death is a byproduct of spiritual death, it means that we would never have died physically if we didn't die spiritually. And spiritual death is more serious than physical death. Three kinds of death: spiritual death, physical death, and eternal death. Now, the eternal death is not automatic. Are you getting it? As a result of Adam's tracing, spiritual death is connected to everybody. The solution to spiritual death is to receive Jesus Christ. So when you receive Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, you are reconciled back to God. It means that you are not spiritually dead. As long as you are not spiritually dead, physically it is appointed for man to die once. Except a corn of wheat fell on the ground and died, it abided alone. So the reason you must die physically is that you can't take this body to heaven. So we bury the corruptible so that the incorruptible will come out. Am I preaching or teaching to somebody here? So we bury the incorruptible so that the incorruptible will come out. Are you getting what I'm talking about now? Watch this. That is why even Jesus has to die before you go to heaven. So physical death, it's appointed for man to die one. Don't sleep. It's too early. Hallelujah. Now watch this. There's a lady sleeping there. Tell her to wake up. It's too early. Too early. Please. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hey! And you don't look good to when you sleep. Now let me preach. Hallelujah. Now watch this. So the point I'm trying to make is that physical death is appointed for man to die once. But eternal death, you can escape it when you receive Christ. So anybody walking on earth who doesn't have Jesus Christ, apart from physical death, another death is waiting for them. What a blessing. Girl, this thing about receiving Christ is not an unanswered story. You see the importance of Christ when you breathe your last breath. You don't get to the immigration of America before you look for passport or look for visa. Before you sit in a plane, make sure you have a visa. Now, even the airlines will expect a visa before you sit in a plane. So don't die before you look for salvation. It's too late at that time.